Oh, the Cortina is a salesman's car. This much is true. But let me tell you of one man who loved his car too much, out in the Badlands of Essex, where the A12 meets the A112. Oh, the salesman is a friend to the people. He laughs and jokes even though he is sad. But there's nothing so bad or so evil as the sight of a rap who's gone bad. Roger Spotty was a proud salesman. Sold the best double glazing in plastic wood. But Roger did things to his Cortina that no stable rap should.
The rap, you're too bad to mention. The rap, you'll probably lose your pension. The rap, other raps you ambush. The rap, you're stealing lunch and vouchers.
I don't care what people say, I'll treat my car in my own way. 30 wheels and fluffy dice, drill on seats, ooh, that looks nice. And all the other rats sing.
Roger Spotty, he's a wild one. He's got a vinyl roof, even though he's not a loud one.
Names on the windscreen, John Paul and Sartre. Satin cushions, ooh, that looks smarter. There's curtains, armchairs, painted by Picasso. Bathroom, sunroof, patterned lino.
Roger Spotty, you have been found guilty of behaving in a deviant manner liable to affect the sales of old world Boadicea double glazing, while being of no fixed marketing area. You will therefore be removed from the Brotherhood, and everywhere you go, you will carry the mark of shame.
Regret.
Once proud and defiant.
Regret.
What you gonna do now they've given you a real life?